How to delete apps from your smartphone. Part 1, for iOS users. FYI, you may consider removing some pre-installed apps, calculator, calendar, compass, contacts, iPhone only, contact information is retained in the phone app, FaceTime, Find My Friends, Home, iBooks, iCloud Drive, iTunes Store, Mail, Maps, Music. If removed, you won't be able to use it with CarPlay, News, Notes, Podcasts, Reminders, Stocks, Tips, Videos, Voice Memos, Watch App. You'll have to unpair your Apple Watch before deleting it. Weather. 1. iPhone users. 1.1 Uninstall an undesired app in iPhone 5/6/7/8/X, iOS 12 supported, from home screen, tap and hold. Step 1. Locate your unwanted app. Step 2. Tap and hold down the app until it starts to shake. Step 3. Tap the X in the upper left corner of the unwanted app. Step 4. Choose the delete option and complete the uninstallation. 1.2. Remove unwanted apps in iPhone 5/6/7/8/X, iOS 12 supported, via settings. Step 1. Tap the setting icon on your iPhone. Step 2. Select General. Or check iPhone storage, or storage and iCloud usage. Step 3. Tap the Show All App option and locate the unwanted. Step 4. Tap Delete App button. Step 5. Tap the Delete button. 1.3. With iTunes, earlier than 12.7 run iTunes. Go to Library, then enter Apps, from the list of apps, select the one you want to delete. Then you may either hit the Delete key on your keyboard or secondary click on its icon and select Delete from Library. Confirm the deletion. Part 2, for Android users. Option 1, Delete Apps via Android Settings. Select Settings from your app drawer or home screen. Tap Apps, Applications, or Manage Applications, or Application Manager, depending on your device. Check the installed apps list, find the app you want to remove and tap it. Select Uninstall. Tap OK for confirmation. Option 2, Delete Apps on the Google Play Store. Find and launch Play Store app on your device. Open Settings, and select My Apps and Games. Go to the Installed section, open the app you want to delete, and tap on Uninstall. Option 3, Delete your unwanted applications in the app drawer. Tap and hold on an app located in the app drawer or on your Android's home screen. Drag it to the Uninstall section that appears on your phone screen. Tap on OK. As for pre-installed apps, you may consider rooting your Android, https://goo.gl/vxkeac. If you're running an Android 4.0 or greater device, you may also disable those preloaded apps from running.